song that I dedicated to anybody who's ever lost, and when they found that they really never lost anything, we're far better off in the end for it. It's called The Wrench. Thank you.